Remembering one of our own, a funeral for legendary Channel 8 anchor Gary Waddell just finished up a little while ago this morning. Waddell passed away earlier this month from a heart attack while being treated for the coronavirus. Waddell spent more than 30 years with KLAS. He was the longest serving news anchor in Las Vegas history. Our condolences, to be sure.